It was nice last week to attend Utah Department of Health luncheon with a few of my other quitters. And one of the things that we discussed there was being a Bordem smoker. It's kind of hard to overcome that because I was one of those for sure. I mean, it was one of my big triggers was Bordem. It's kind of tough to overcome because you still have those times when you're bored. It doesn't, just because you stop smoking, doesn't change the fact that you get bored.